MJ's players are all familiar with the cardboard box, but as explained previously at E3, the box has been upgraded with new abilities in Metal Gear Solid V, The Phantom Pain, to offer players more options. Such as the ability to pop out, take enemies out, and hide back in the box. You can also use the Fulton from within the box. And when you're in trouble, you can even vacate the box and use it as a decoy when it draws the attention of the enemy. Today, we'll introduce you to a few more ways you can use the cardboard box to your advantage. For example, we're out in plain sight here with the enemy up ahead. We can't vacate the box without being spotted, so we'll try something else. As you can see here, the box now features a picture of a saluting soldier on it. From a distance, you can use this to trick enemies into thinking you're an ally, and they'll pass you by.
Stay there.
And it doesn't stop there. There are also other pictures you can place on the box. For example, we're in a similar situation now, but rather than saluting, the soldiers come running. I wonder why. Ah, well, that explains it. Let's go ahead and take care of him while he's still distracted. And now it looks like we have a bed of roses? At first glance, yes. But if we were to unfold the box, you'll see that it's actually another view of our swimsuit model. And if we vacate the box and leave it here, it actually serves as a great tool to draw the attention of enemies and keep them distracted as we sneak away. These are just a few examples of the many new things you can do with the cardboard box, but we don't want to ruin all of the surprises just yet, so we'll leave it at that for now. Thank you for watching.
This is for the players.